When the work piles high and your time is low, there comes a moment when you know it's time to grit your teeth and pull it on.
1, 2, 3, 4,
It's 8 o'clock on a Sunday night, and well, I'm feeling just fine. Got to write a 65-page paper, but I think that I'll finish it by 9.
Facebook, 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 Facebook.
It's 9 o'clock before I know it, and I've barely begun.
Your paper's still untitled, one.
Still got 64 more pages left, but another hour and I'll be done.
Facebook, Reddit, YouTube, Reddit.
It's 1 o'clock already and I don't know what to do. I hope that I can finish this by morning. Gotta give up, that's right. I gotta stay up all night. Gotta be a fighter.
Got
to build the perfect Spotify playlist so I can focus and prepare.
Justin Bieber, Star Wars theme, my heart will go.
I'll raid the kitchen and grab some Cheez-Its, and then I'll go online. So I can check my Facebook one last time.
Notifications.
Time to stalk your ex-girlfriend.
I've got the perfect setup yet in the bag, but then my lips get heavy and my eyelids start to sag. I know that I can shake myself awake and keep on beaming. I know that I can keep myself from. Gotta give up, that's right. I gotta stay up all night. I better work until I'm doing something.